And what are you doing here?
I'm here to ride the family 10-mile bike ride.
Mad River Racing in Columbus, Ohio.
Okay.
Dan Jadolfiak from the Northwestern Alpine Ski Academy.
And what are you guys here for?
Well, we're here to support the Shelley Glover Foundation. And going on this ride is a great way to do it. And hopefully from here on out, the ride just gets bigger.
Okay.
Team Afton in Minnesota.
Oh, awesome.
And we're here because we love ski racing and we want it to grow in the Central Division.
I'm here riding for Shelley Glover in her 100-mile bike race, which I've never ridden 100 miles, so it's going to be fun.
Have a nice leisurely ride. Yeah. Get ready for the barbecue afterwards.
Yeah. All right. We'll see you after the race. How's it going?
Good.
You ready for this?
Yeah.
She's in her bike gear.
Okay.
Time to ride.
We're on the ride. Shelley Glover ride. Buddy!
You don't know what mile we're at. And I'm in the back of the pack with Liz and Bonnie, and we are just cruising. So we're at the 16-mile mark. Just had a little pit stop. And Liz?
Eating up, for sure. Feeling strong, and now there's a U.S. mail truck behind me.
Okay. What mile are we at?
Probably 45.
Nice. How are you feeling?
Really good. Just had some jelly beans.
It's Rich Glover. And we got Liz here.
Yep.
Gonna
call Liz the
and we're at mile, what is it?
57.
And I guess it's all downhill from here, right, Rich?
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
Good. Rich has been following us in this van, so if we need any support, we have it. I have like 22 miles left, so yeah, I'm working hard. We just went up one of the steepest hills of the ride, and it was pretty tough. How are those bumps feeling on your butt, Liz?
Telling you what, I have some chafage. Good, overall good.
Bonnie, how you feeling?
I forgot the shampoo. Big time.
I think we have like 5 miles left.
Really, give me your synopsis of the ride today.
It was great. Started out awesome, ended all right.
What happened with the markers?
We came to the conclusion that they ran out of paper arrows, and so we just followed the painted arrows.
Do you know what? Do you happen to know the person who marked the course?
Oh, that was my thought.
Oh, okay, that's what I thought.
Pretty good, but I just think it's amazing that those people, whoever painted the arrows on the road, chose the exact same colors as we had.
This is Keely Kelleher, updating from the Wisconsin road.